Hey guys, what's up? This is Liquid Raven, and I'm gonna show you how to loot hunters if you cannot loot them anymore. First of all, I want to say thank you to whoever showed me this. I really don't know. It was just a random game I was playing with randoms, and he did this, and he showed me, and whoever you are, thank you. I'm just gonna go ahead and share it with the community. So first of all, I want to explain a couple of things. So I'm going to explain the mechanics of looting a dead hunter. So when you kill a hunter, two people can loot that hunter. And after that second person has looted that hunter, no more people can loot the hunter. On your team, on other teams, no matter what, two people can only loot that one hunter. Unless the person has Vulture. That's the only exception. If that person has Vulture, the person with the Vulture can loot that hunter. There's also another condition. If that hunter is killed and then looted by two people, he can no longer get looted. But if his teammate rezzes him and then later on he dies again, he can get looted again two times. But there is a way around this, a little trick. So what you can do is burn the body that you have downed or that has been downed, and then put them out with a choke, and then you can loot them again two times. So you see me right now in the video running around. I've already done it once, and right now I'm burning the body, and my teammate is gonna go ahead and choke him out. And now I can loot him where once before I was not able to loot him. And I got a health pack out of it. So I got an extra health pack out of it. So this is, I'm gonna go ahead and do it again. This is the third time. So just that you guys know that it does work. But again, you can only do this to hunters that you have never looted before. So basically, it's like having Vulture without having Vulture. So all you need is a lantern or a firebomb and a choke bomb or something like a choke bolt, something like that to put them out, and then you can loot them again. It's that simple. So I just want to mention a couple of things. If you are using choke bombs to put them out, it is a really high possibility that you're just gonna get another choke bomb when you loot them. So it's good to have choke bolts or have a friend choke them out. And that's about it. Happy hunting, guys. I'll see you in game. Take it easy.